You're watching LTV with the ZTE Skate smartphone here. My name is Balázs Gál, and as you can see here, we have a nice glossy plastic design for this 200 euro smartphone. We have a flashlight, a 5 megapixel webcam, a camera. On the top there is a headphone port. On the bottom there is nothing. On this side there is the volume control and nothing else. On the other side we have a on and off switch and a micro USB port. So you can see the rotation works pretty nice. This 800 MHz device with only 512 MB RAM doesn't have ice cream sandwich, but of course we have Android 2.3.5 installed. So let's check out the camera. As you can see, we have a 4.3-inch display, which is quite nice. We'll of course compare it to the iPhone 4 in a second. So as you can see, the camera is kind of fast, and let's go out again. And as you can see here in the size comparison, this is a little bit thinner, but of course a little bit bigger. And yeah, thank you much for watching Level TV. My name is Balázs Gál, and this was the ZTE Skate smartphone for only 200 bucks here in Germany, available right now. My name is Balázs Gál, and thanks for tuning in again.